Well, we've got another one. Another pretty armor set. This is version 2. Once again, from Gundam Central. And, well, at least from the box, I'm digging this design more than the other one. First off, purple. One of my favorite colors. And the lances that it has are kind of like the Testament. No, Transient. Gundam. And this one's a little different. Looks like it could be a gun as well. And then here you got, like, strike armor, assault rifle, and strike spears. And then just pretty armor version 2. So yeah, another, I'm assuming, conglomeration of, Framar girls. So, well, why the heck not, huh? Why not? I think, I can't tell, but I think this one has more parts than the other one. At least more plates, I think. Now this is actually blue, a navy blue. But yeah, we got a duplicate plates here. I wonder if there's anything here. This empty spot. I don't know. And here's the flesh tone. Yep. Now in the box art, it shows that you have to use that waterslide decal sheet for her underwear. Hoping it's not the case and there's actually plastic there. Now, this is more of like a even darker gray has, or darker blue has more of a gray to it. But this looks like the same plate as the other one. Just a different color. And, you know, I'm not seeing purple. I'm gonna be honest, I'm seeing blues, but that box showed purple. It's kind of weird. And then these are the same, the guns. Okay, yeah, here's the armored bum. So I'll be using that instead. That is a toned booty. And let's see, got some more here. Oh, wait, is that a third gun? Wait, oh no, there was only one. And then, is that a different shade of blue? So like three shades of blue, I guess? And more of the inner body. Okay, here's some purple. Clear. That's all I'm seeing right now is in the purple. Some gunmetal. There's the handles for the, lances, tridents, whatever. Then we got some joints for the backpack, more joints for the backpack, more joints for the backpack. And here's some more. Okay, so that box lied to me, because that is not purple. But there's the more skin color. Although I'm digging the white hair here, it's more of a pearlescent, which is neat. It is duplicated from the other one. I think a lot of these plates are the same from the version 1. And then we got the stand. And a little add-on stand. And then the arm for the stand. And here's a couple more little plates here. There's the torso piece and some joints for the skin color, more of the inner ear pieces, the collar, the boobs. Well, we've also got flesh hands, gloved hands, have the all the faces. I do like the purple eyes. They're very nice. And then we have the blank faces, and the eyes that you can put on it. There, yeah, so there's the underwear. Yeah, I don't know why I thought it was more purple. I guess it's just because the box art here, like the design. I don't know why, but yeah, it's obviously not purple. It's a blue. Oh well. It's fine. So I think they just copied the instructions. It's the same. Like the basic body. Just a different color. For the hair. But the mostly, yeah, this is all the same. And the feet and everything. That might be different. These parts might be, they kind of look the same. I think the basic armor is the same. Here's where it gets different. With the backpack. And then the weapons. Yeah, It's just the same, pretty much. Just, it's just the accessories that are different, I guess. I wish it was at least different hair. Okay, so a couple different things here. The lance. That's cool. Like a little axe. A gun, I guess. Ooh, blade arms. I like that. Very, dynamis. Full shield. Or death scythe, I guess. I guess it'd be more death scythe. So, yeah. You know, not too bad with the backpack, but once again, maybe they should start selling the backpack separately as well, because the inner frame's pretty much the same, although the chest does look different. That looks a little different. Maybe it's more different than I thought. We will see. That's all part of the review. So if you want to pick the kit up, click the link below to go to Gundam Central, and I'll see you all in the next review.